Hi guys, this is Shweta. Welcome to my channel Keep It Simple. It's going to be my first video here and I'm really excited. And I would really appreciate if any one of you who watches this subscribes and likes the video. I'm going to show a few simple DIY decor things on this channel. I will just reuse the plastic stuff that we have left out in our homes and I'll just paint it, and just very simple things. But you can transform it into a pot or into a decor, however you like it. So let's get started. I'll just get all my stuff here and we are good to go. So here we are. I've got all the stuff. These are the paints that I've got. I've got one white, one yellow and a golden one. I have got one of each kind, whatever you can use from your house items that are left out for nothing. This is one curd ka dabba. So I'm going to paint this. This is one ghee ka dabba. I will paint this as well. And this is an ice cream ka dabba. So I'm going to transform all these three into planters. Okay, I'll put small plants here and I'll put it on my balcony. That you will see in another video. Okay, and also you need a masking tape. Why you need this, I'll tell you later.
So ruko jara, sabar karo.
And also I wanted to paint this one frame into this golden copper color, so I'll do that as well. My doggo is here to encourage me for my first video. So your favorite Zillocity is also here to help me. I'll be painting this golden. How do you think it looks? I like it. This is how it's looking now. It's looking really good, really pretty. You should definitely try this. So this is done. Let's move on to the other one. So we are moving to the next one, and this is where you need the duct tape. What I'm going to do, I'm not going to paint the rim of it. I'll cover the white portion and I'll paint the bottom one yellow. So I have covered the top with the masking tape. So this is going to do it. Okay, so we are done with one coat. Once this dries off, we'll do a second coat and then we'll remove the masking tape and we'll show you how it looks then. Now we are going to paint this baby white. Okay, so we will unmask it and double coat it, and we'll show it to you at the end of the video. So now we are going to paint this frame golden. Also, one thing I noticed while doing it, that you know, you should always keep the spray distance at a certain distance, and
then it's always better to Okay,
so this is how it's looking, if you can see. Once it dries, I'll show it to you.
Yeah, it actually looks beautiful, to be honest.
So we let it cool down. So I have one tip for you. If you think that your planter is not looking very classy, just put it at the back side. Okay, so we have a lot of space in our balcony. If you also have a lot of space to keep a lot of plants, then keep the classy ones in the front. Keep these at the back. But do reuse your plastic containers, because I don't think it's good to throw away plastic in the environment. I'm just trying to reuse this by contributing a bit, right?
We literally hate to see so many people wasting plastic and just like mindlessly just throwing away the plastic that they have at home, when it can be reused for a lot of things, right? So
yeah.
The best part about Indian households is that aise dabbe kaam aate hain masale wasale rakhne ke liye. But then we already have abundant amount of these boxes used as masalas and all. So we thought let's do something different, right?
Okay, now I'll show you if I put a plant in it, how it's going to look. I'm just going to pick this plant that I've kept on my side. This was actually a gift by my boyfriend's mother. This is how this will look. How do you like it? And I'm going to put a money plant in the white one. Let's see how that looks. Okay, the money plant is sure to fail. Wait, I have a trick. Don't show the other one then, okay? And this is how it looks. So we have another money plant. Oh, So this is how the golden one looks with the money plant in it, and I'm quite impressed with myself.
Yeah.
So I really like the idea of reusing plastic, and you can do it too. So this is how the frame looks right now, like so pretty. I will put a picture on it, and I'm actually going to decorate a wall completely with these frames, like 8 of them. Guys, please comment down below, subscribe to my channel and like the video. Let me know how you like this, what all you would like to see from my end going forward. And I hope you like my videos, you share it with your friends. And a big hug to all of you. Bye bye, keep it simple.